Right, well, a battle over an iconic musical trademark is underway in Minneapolis, and that kicks off the buzz today.
It sure does. Dave Russin has made handmade guitars for some of rock's biggest bands. Some of his clients include the Rolling Stones, The Who, and Sheryl Crow. Now, Russin also created the Cloud guitar that Prince ordered for his Purple Rain movie, an album released back in the 1980s. Now, the estate of Paisley Park, Prince's record label, is challenging Russin's trademark on the instrument. Russin says the guitar is his legacy. He says he can fight the challenge, but it could be a lengthy and expensive battle. Hmm. Wow.
That is interesting.
You know, that whole thing when Prince passed away was just such a debacle because there was no will and all of these different things. And here's another something, I guess, that's a fallout from that as well. Because I guess he didn't say who he wanted to get stuff.
We've seen that with others. Aretha Franklin, with her passing too. There's been some issues with her will. And so, you know, it's just, it's tough, but that's stuff that has to get figured out. It's serious, and there's a lot of money involved.
And because I'm sure that guitar is worth millions.
It is.
All right.
Okay, how about this? Researchers have found the remains of a human ancestor who lived nearly 4 million years ago. The complete skull was discovered in Ethiopia. Researchers say the skull belonged to a species that lived 3.8 million years ago. They say it was likely a male who lived along a river. The scientists believe the remains were transported down the river after death, and sediment buried it in a delta. This is the first time a skull from a human ancestor this old has been discovered. According to the researchers, this species is actually the ancestor of the species that the famous Lucy skeleton belonged to.
How appropriate with, you know, not to get too deep into Bible, but the Tigris and Euphrates, they say that the Garden of Eden is at that apex, and that would be Ethiopia. So how cool is that to see this?
And it's just, it's amazing that, you know, we're talking 4 million years and that scientists found something and they can actually tell something like, oh, this, you know, this species likely lived near a river.
Right.
And, you know, it's just, it's incredible what they can do.
Oh, it is. And then just, I mean, what it'll do for science and people's belief systems is just astronomical.
Incredible.
Here, how about this last one? The entire football team at Lyon College in Batesville, Arkansas, shaving their heads. The reason? To support offensive coordinator Chris Sweet. The coach was recently diagnosed with cancer. Now, the players lined up one by one to hug the coach and show their support. It was an emotional, tear-filled moment for many, and members who posted the special event online with the hashtag SweetStrong. The team kicks off its season on Saturday, just like UK, and it just shows how football players are gentle giants. They truly are, and how supportive.
Yeah, getting together and supporting their coach, and you know, you do see this a lot with sports teams, because you know, obviously being a team, there's that connection, there's the bond, and they do anything for each other.
And NFL, of course, supports breast cancer when they you know, deck out in pink. So it's a huge thing, and that wraps it up for today's buzz.
All right, stick around. We'll have another check of traffic and also your forecast when we come back. You're watching LEX 18 News at 4.